myself in reverie about what we might have had and what might have been. We had something going once that was such a long, long time ago. It was way back in 76, our friendship formed with pure innocence. We first met on Matthew Street, and we heard something that would set us free. A sign stands over the door, it says, "For lights you should go." Yeah.